And NBC2 is tracking the earliest G-named storm ever in the Atlantic. Meteorologist Pat Kavlin is joining us now. So, Pat, what do we need to know about Gonzalo before we go this afternoon?
Well, what you were just looking at was the tropical wave that's bringing us rain right now. So that's one of two systems that we're watching. Let's go back to the graphics. That's the wave that we're watching that could develop here as we go through the next few days through the Gulf of Mexico, about a 40 to 50% chance of that happening. And then, yes, Michael, as you mentioned, Gonzalo, the earliest G-named storm in Atlantic Basin history, and also now the first forecasted storm of 2020 to potentially reach hurricane strength. If that happens, it would be as we get into tomorrow. So that's something that we're going to be watching very carefully. The new update for this comes out at 2 p.m. We're going to have the update on that at 3 o'clock. But until then, we do stay unsettled here with rain chances through the rest of today into tomorrow. We finally do start to trend drier. And with that, of course, a little bit warmer with temperatures back to the 90s as we get into the weekend.
All right. And we will see you at 3 o'clock. Have a good afternoon.